One of the most popular trends that were introduced last September during Fashion Week for the 2012 Spring-Summer collection is lace. A popular variation of lace is crochet. I found these trends from romantic crochet tanks to girly crochet shorts in almost every store I walk into. What I find most interesting is a mix of romantic and delicate lace with casual and timeless denim. So I whipped out a thread and needle and made myself a cute pair from old jeans. Just a week after I had made this video, I found these similar shorts at American Eagle for $44.99, and I made mine for $1. So here's what you're going to need to make your own pair. You're going to need a pair of jeans or denim shorts, some lace, scissors, a thread and needle, and super glue if you want. So let's get this project started. Cut a slit on the sides of the shorts and stop just below the pockets. Now you don't want to cut the pocket, so make sure to flip the seam over and cut the slit behind the tab. Take your time and don't rush through this step. Make sure you know exactly where you're cutting on the top and underside of the shorts. Now take the lace and decide which areas you're going to use. I decided to use the circle part. Now as you can see, my lace has this weird tool thing covering the selvage, so I'm going to take a seam ripper and remove the tool part so it's easier for me to use the lace. Depending on your lace, you might have to get creative with it. You're going to have to decide what shape you want. Your goal is to get a triangle, so what I'm going to do is cut out three circles like this and cut the circles in half following the shapes of the lace. In the end, this is what I got. Now I'm going to overlap my pieces and form a triangular shape. I'm going to take some super glue and just lightly dab a bit on the ends of the pieces so I make one big piece instead of dealing with three small pieces. Why make your life harder when it can be easy, right? One thing to keep in mind is that the pieces don't have to fit together perfectly. In fact, you kind of want there to be like a small little bump because when you go to wear it, the shape will mold around your leg better. And again, I'm taking some super glue and just dabbing a bit on the ends of the pieces so I'm not fumbling with pins and needles trying to hold it together. Once you have the desired look of your lace, you're now ready and set to apply it to the shorts. Match up a corner of the lace to the top part of the slit. Take some pins and carefully pin in place. Take a needle and matching thread and sew the lace in place. You can also use a sewing machine, but I just found that hand sewing was much easier. When you're done sewing the lace, secure the thread with the knot and cut the thread. Go back with super glue and add a few touch-ups. One more final step and you're almost done. Now if you look at your shirt, you can probably see some excess denim that's peeking through under the lace. What you want to do is take scissors and cut off that excess lace that's peeking through to give it a more finished and complete look. Now I know I kind of recorded this off of the camera vicinity, but just bear with me here. And remember, you want to do this on both sides so you don't have lopsided shorts. And a final note, you want to be really careful when doing this step. When you go to cut the seams, you want to make sure that you don't cut off too much, that you put a hole in the pockets. Now you're all set with a pair of cute and fun shorts for the summer. Thank you guys all for watching. This was my first tutorial, so don't forget to like, comment, tell me what you think, and subscribe. I will be uploading a new lace tutorial very, very soon, so keep checking back. See y'all guys later.